Hello and welcome to an episode of, well, an episode. It's only time I'm going to do this basically, but flag review. Okay, so I got four completely random flags. I spinned, got a random number generator and I checked which country it corresponded to and I got the flag, so let's get on to the review. So this is the first flag. It's the flag of the Central African Republic. It's a interesting design. The blue and white actually represents France and the green and yellow represents Africa. And then you have this nice red band growing across. It's about the unity of the country. It's a good symbolism behind it, I guess. Maybe a bit colonialist, but I can't judge. Then there's just this little star here. Makes it nicer, so it isn't just a bunch of lines really, but yes, it's still very, it really looks like the red band is holding the flag together right here in the middle. It's a very good flag. Okay, flag number two. Oh yes, that's the flag of France, and this one, it's like, in theory I should hate it, it's a tricolor, just very boring tricolor. It has the most generic color scheme, just blue, white and red. But at the same time, it still is the flag of France. I mean, I just can't say, oh yeah, the flag of France is bad. It's just historical. It's one of the first tricolors, so I can't really judge for being uncreative. It was creative at the time, and it's iconic, really. You look at it, it's France. There's not a lot to be said. It's a nice looking flag overall. Yeah. Now on to flag number three. And it's Ireland. Yes. Where do we start? It's like it's a tricolor, but it's a little different. The flag is very wide, so the stripes almost look like squares, but they're still stripes, you know. Now, the symbolism, I know it's like the peace between the Protestant and the Catholics, I think, something like that. And at the same time, it's still a tricolor, and okay, it has a nice symbolism behind it, but I don't know, I feel like they could have done something more. It just doesn't really inspire me, but at the same time, it's gotta be said. It feels Irish, There's the green, there's an orange, it's okay, it's a good flag, I guess. Now on to flag number four, and it's another African country. It's Benin. No, the first thing, of course, is the Pan-African colors, green, yellow and red. But it does it isn't just a tricolor or a tricolor with a star. It's quite an interesting design. You have the vertical stripe here and the horizontals. I mean, again, there's not a lot to be said. I don't know the symbolism behind this one other than the Pan-African colors, but has a nice like L here, L shape. It stands out from the other flags with this, the way it arranges the tricolor. So yeah, I like this one. It's a good flag. And those were all the flags for today. So let's just, yep. Those are all the flags. I think you got a good batch. Just they're all rather simple, but yeah, I definitely put, if I had to rank it, I'd put the Central African first, then the French, then the flag of Benin, and then the flag of Ireland. But you know, just because it's the last, they're still all good flags. We got a good match here. So yeah, this was my first and probably only episode of Flag Review. See ya guys.